any gender identities. Woo! We killed our lead singer. Yay! Don't worry, Tommy will eventually be back. I'll be sent Brian to make sure no one steals the corpse while he regenerates. But for now, well, we're not under his watchful eye. We can sing whatever we want, so tonight we're going to sing our own songs.
But we don't have any of our own songs.
Oh, well, we're going to sing his songs, but better! Woo! So, I think our first song shall be a nice song from the war. Well, a war, we've been in rather a lot. The Rebellion, to be specific.
We've been in a lot of those as well, Tim.
Ah, well, we'll tell you the story of Jack Sprat, hero of Snow White's revolution. Oh, when the red rose, she comes marching, then we will fight, fight for our boy Jack. When the red rose, it comes marching, spit in the face of history. And when the giants, they come rolling, then we will fight, fight like our boy Jack. When the red rose, it comes rolling, then we will fight, come so manly. And when the cannons ring out for morning, then we will stand, stand like our boy Jack. When the cannons ring out for morning, then we will stand with dignity. And when the rose comes over the water, then we will sing for our boy Jack. When the rose comes over the water, then we will sing for humanity.
And when the whiskey, it starts blowing, then let us drink, we will drink, drink to our boy Jack. When the whiskey, it starts blowing, then let us pour it fast and free. And when they hunt us, they shall not find us, for we'll be drink, we'll be drink, drink like our boy Jack. When they hunt us, they shall not find us, for then we'll live in infamy. And when my body is lost and broken, then I will rest, I will rest, rest with our boy Jack. When my body is lost and broken, well then boys, you fight for me. When the red rose comes marching, then we will fight, fight with our boy Jack. When the red rose comes marching, then we will take on history. Now, even though we do all share immortality in a single vessel, a ship, that is, we don't always share the same outlook on matters. For example, the toy soldier here, being built for war, of course, sees battle very differently. How about you sing us a little song about it?
Bye.
a somber perspective from the toy soldier there. Of course, sometimes it drives people a little mad. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, then the fury gets and the fury
gets shot, and this happens, and you can't repair humans. That's why I prefer machines.
Quickly repressing that memory. I'd hate to leave you all on such a, I'd hate to give you all such a violent night, so I think we'll tell you a love story of a friend of ours. I say friend, who spent their entire life searching for a lost love.
For you.